Since the age of 12, Ricky Martin has spent his life on stage, singing, dancing, touring, and all the while wowing crowds. Then, when he hit the big time as a global Latin superstar, it seemed he had it all. But for years, Ricky Martin was tormented. He couldn't bring himself to tell the world he was gay. Until one day, the 29th of March 2010, to be exact, he decided it was time. Does March 29th stay with you?
Aside from the birth of my kids, it was the most amazing day of my life. It was of such an impact for me. And I've always said this, I wish I could do it again. 'Cause it felt so amazing.
You don't look back and think I wasted years?
I could go back and say, why didn't I do it before? I didn't know any better. It would have been much easier, but back then it was about leave the room, go perform, sing, and let's go back to my hotel room.
So you got locked in?
I'm not gonna say anything. Mm. Don't talk.
But at the same time, you had experienced some wonderful love affairs with women.
Yes, and a lot of people would ask me then, so you were faking it, and I'm like, no. I was not. I was in love. I felt loved and I felt cared for and I loved right back. And it felt real and intense and passionate.
Every endless night has a dawning day.
What ultimately pushed him into publicly declaring his sexuality was parenthood.
And it shines on. Can't you see? You're the only one.
I always knew that I wanted to be a father. I just didn't know how. But one day I just sat in front of my computer and I typed surrogacy. And it was right there in my face. And literally 1 year after I typed the word surrogacy, I had my two baby boys in my arms.
Did you get any resistance from your family and friends? Did they think, oh, no, don't.
No, well, my mother was, what are you talking about? You're gonna ask a woman to carry your child, but is he gonna be your child? Yeah, yes, ma'am, generically, connection, yes, it's my baby. Wait, Ricky, this sounds like the future, she tells me. How does that work? Some people love the idea and some people hated the idea because it's ungodly for some people.
How do you answer that?
It depends what God you follow.
What was it like the day you held those babies?
Oh my God, I wanted so bad, and I did not let go for hours. I was just sitting there with them, just holding them, and it actually hit me a week later. It hit me, oh my God, I'm a father. Ooh, and I started crying.
Matteo and Valentino are now five, and Ricky's constant companions. Wherever he goes, they go too. Will you have more?
I want more children, yeah. I want a bigger family. I want daddy's little girl, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm healthy. I feel strong. And 'cause one thing for sure, you need to be healthy and strong to raise kids. And especially the way I do it. But yes, I am ready and I want more.
How many?
I'd say two more for now. Just don't know, you know.
I mean,
we have to be responsible.
Of course.
But I am lucky to have an incredible support system. I just want my kids to feel the power of a family when I'm not around. And for that, I need to bring someone else.
This is home for you, isn't it?
This is home, yes. I, I, uh, I remember going from school to the beach. Not always, but at least a couple of times a week.
Ricky Martin has never forgotten those early years and fully appreciates his life today.
Can you believe your life? Do you pinch yourself sometimes? Do you think, gosh,
yeah.
This is amazing?
Yeah, it really is amazing. I am very thankful for everything I have, but I've worked so hard as well.
You have. Actually, you have.
I got you now.
In a world normally lavished with extravagance and opulence, his is a life that's surprisingly simple. He's a dad who just happens to be a superstar and who's now very comfortable about his place in the world.
One of the loveliest things you've said was that it's none of my business what other people think of me.
Well, it's a concept that it's easy to say. And it took me many, many, many years to really understand it. Because I could say, I don't care what people think of me. Oh, yes, you do.
Of course we do. But in the end, it isn't any of our business what other people think of us, because we can't change that, really.
Live and let live. Just live and let live.